Probably able to squeeze those shoulder blades together. Rotations, all the hand under eight. Five snow angels. All right, step back, stretch on that hip flexor. Hold 1 to 2 seconds. We'll switch. All right, let's get in place. Not by kickers. I need to. By kickers. I need to. All right, we'll shuffle side to side. Back and forth. Right, side to side again. Keep on karaoke. Foot over behind. Already tired. All right, back and forth. All right, 10 jumping jacks. Foot jacks. Back and forth. All right, feet in the score. Sit down, back foot arms. Come all the way up, big stretch. All right, let's go five squats. Five squats, let's go three lunges each leg. All right, we're gonna go three sumo squats. Hands out. 1 to 2 push-ups. Downward dog, get on your feet. 3 rounds of this. All right, when you're with that flip over your back, 10 regimes. Push your hips upward. Right, those 10 bridges, you can go knee hugs. Bring your knee, your chest, hold for a couple seconds. All right, when you're done with that, hop back up. $20. All right, weighted bounce. Chest up, butt back, shift in the hamstrings. Let's do 5 and 8. All right, knee or quad pulls. Hold 1 to 2 seconds. All right, hop up, squat here at this part. Hop twice, fully decelerate. All right, 3 leg strikes, side to side, back and forth. All right, so first 30, we got 5 exercises. 35 seconds on, 20 seconds off. All right, here's what we're doing. Okay, first one is a split squat to a squat to a split squat. So what that looks like is this. Yeah, split squat into a squat, back into a split squat. Squat, where is it? Split squat, right? You're gonna hop up into a squat, back into a split squat. Okay, you don't want to hop, no problem. Lunge, squat, lunge. Okay, up to you. Okay, then we've got row to fly. Row here, fly out. Okay, probably about 6 to 8. On each arm. Okay, then we got jump rope. Grab your jump rope or run in place, up to you. Then we have canif lifts, low quarter squat, bring the weight across your body, chest is up, okay? Core exercise, all right? Then we got shin taps, okay? Push your lower back to the ground, come up, touch, shin, okay? Add a challenge, try and keep your feet off the ground. Okay, so split squat hops. Row to fly, jump rope, canif lifts, shin taps. Are you ready? No. Ready, guys? Let's do this. So, split squat, hop, into a split squat, into a squat, into a split squat. Okay, you can hop. Like weight if you want. Huh. All right, row to fly. Just up my back on these, okay, row and fly. Ooh. And switch into. All right, jump rope. All right, we have clips. That's not the quarter squat. Bring it across your body 45 degrees. Head, go up for speed. Oh. All right, sit down. Find your back. Put one leg up. Tap the opposite. Very pumped. That chin up, that chest up. Come on. All right. Foot squat, squat, foot squats. Hurry up. No problem. All right, run fly. Pause. Let's do it. Switch. That chest up, chin up. Hey, what's up? Okay, let's go. Awesome. Oh, sister. Oh, two left. We're done. Oh, that's so 12 per side. Almost there. All right, we got burpees, skier, shovel, extension, and break it. All right, so we got burpees with or without the push up. Up to you. You got skiers. So feet, put them just apart, okay? Sit down and back. Okay? It's kind of like a kettlebell swing, squatting a little more. Glutes and hamstrings where you want to feel it. We got shovels. We got our weight here. A little bend in the knees, and we're just going side to side. Okay? After that, we've got curl, press, extension. Okay, or just curl, press, if you're using heavier weight. Then we got plank dips, so plank position here, dipping our hips side to side. Okay, so burpee, skier, shovel, curl, press, extension, plank dips. Next side. Yeah, I don't know. All right. 35 seconds of burpees. Right up. Let's go. All right, skiers. On the skiers, you get to 15, 16, you can stop. Here we go. Sit down back, arms, hamstrings, glutes. Nothing's in your back. Everything's in your backside there. Shovels. All right, we got shovels. Ah, here we go. Feet, like bend knees. Curl, press extension, plank dips. Curl, press, 5 plank dips. Park, good plank position, dipping side to side. Five burpees. All right, so we get to 10. One more. Shovels. Girl, press the kitchen. My dips. Breathe through it. One more step. Shovels. My hips rest finally. Rest. Oh, it felt nice. Right, pogo sticks, snow angels, single leg bridges, dead bugs. Easy. Nice and easy. Everybody alive still? Good. I love them up. All right, so pogo sticks is the first one, okay? Our weights, our side, okay? So we got little hops, okay? Really good for the knees, okay? Pogo sticks, and we're gonna go snow angels. No weight on these, okay? Put your shoulder blades together, okay? Come down and up. Stay kind of just stay in this position, or you can reset. Put your shoulder blades together. You don't want to go up here, okay? Again, we're just mobilizing the lower part of our shoulder blades. Right? Then we've got single leg bridges on the ground. Got weak. So from here, bridge up, come back down. Go ahead and do about 8 to the side, okay? Then the last one is dead bugs. So dead bugs. Push your lower back to the ground, okay? Opposite arm, opposite leg. Okay? Or if you've got your weight, you can go weight overhead. Most importantly, keep that lower back pushing to the ground. And feel it coming off, and keep you going out too far. All right, pogo sticks, snow angels, single leg bridges, dead bugs. Easy, easy way to end. All right. No, 30 seconds, foot with sticks. Oh, it's up and down. Snow angels, it's a mobility drill, okay? Don't force your way through it. Okay. Reasonable hard throw base, come down. All right, so on the ground, we've got single leg bridges. And then dead bug, weight goes on your hip bone. Okay, your stomach. So one leg is in the air. Okay, normal bridges are also an option. Bring it up. Push to that heel. Temper side. All right, dead bugs. Weights are off the ground. Start up high. All right, pogo sticks. Hey, what's up, dude? Hey, nice work. Glad that is over.